Why do salespeople get stuck in their mid-sales career? Here I will share with you three quick tips that why salespeople get stuck in their sales career. Number one reason which I feel is that salespeople, after a certain number of years of experience, they feel that they no need to learn on a regular basis. So they stop learning. They don't read any self-help book. They don't read self-help books and sales books, and they don't learn anything on a regular basis. So because of that, their thinking power starts slowing down and it keeps them at the same level where they are currently. And I was also the person who was not learning on a regular basis, but when I realized, I started working on myself and I am seeing the enormous result in myself. Second reason why salespeople get stuck in their sales career is that they have weak self-image. Thing is that I was a guy who used to feel less confident while dealing with the senior people in my organization, at the same time dealing with the highest and senior people at the prospect end. And I used to feel that I am not sufficient, I am not enough to deal with the senior people at the director level, at the MD level. So unless until you work on yourself and understand that you are enough, your self-esteem, if you don't work on your self-esteem and all these inner things, you will find it very difficult to deal with the people at the higher level. And third reason why salespeople get stuck in their sales career is that they don't want to change their environment. They want to be surrounded by the same set of people. They don't come across with new people and interact with them. They don't increase their network. As saying goes, your network is your net worth. If you are not present on social media in this 21st century, if you are not increasing your network, if you are not known to the people, then it is very difficult for you to grow in your sales career. So these three reasons I found are the main reasons because of that salespeople get stuck in their sales career at the end and they don't grow. So if you are someone who are stuck in your career and if you want some help, I can guide you to unlock your growth potential and go to the next level in your sales career. Because I was stuck, I got unstuck, and I want more and more people to get unstuck and become successful in their sales career. So please directly message me. I'll try to reach you and help you out. Thank you for watching. Amit Kumar here, and I'll come back with more videos.